Pop and Joe. Outside Roy. Buddy jumps out. Rubio with it. Frames the open jumper. 6 points for him.
When he gets you going like this, you've got a double team. That's your only hope.
Now, here's Collison. He has 6. The 10-footer. Rubio with the rebound.
Argos battle in the trenches. Defense wins out.
Buttinger against Mayo. And here's Rubio. He's got 6. Shot clock at 3. Here's Buttinger. Sean Marion grabs the miss.
It's been a struggle. It's not happening right now. He needs to settle down a bit and let the offense come to him a little more. He's forcing things right now.
Now, here's Collison. Here's Mayo. The shot's good. Collison making the play. Mayo's got his 2nd bucket of the night. Timberwolves leading by 8. Williams. Free throw, no good. And the 2nd free throw, good. Here's Collison. He has 6. Here is Rubio. Here up and jump. 9 points in the game so far. He's a streaky shooter, but when he gets it going, he can put points on the board in a real hurry. Pass to Mayo. Oberoi scooped up. He buries the short range shot.
He's really come out this quarter saying, give me the ball, I'm taking over, I'm demanding the ball. And you know what? He's delivered. A tremendous performance this quarter.
Buttinger. And here's Rubio. Pass to Roy. Petrovic. Cannot hit. And Dallas the other way.
An outstanding pick there.